So Annie, this is how wonderful it is. Swans, birds.